foolish apprentice! You've played right into my hands! So what if you've managed to survive and take all of the Eternal Sources? Big deal! If you restored the so-called Core of Light, it's all for nothing! Because now you have followed me into my realm, and here I am, all-powerful, and you are nothing! Somehow managed to not get squashed, you now face the most hideous and powerful of all my minions! Meet the same minion who destroyed the Core of Light and will do so again. Meet the beast that sent Eon to his well-deserved bodiless oblivion! Meet my Hydra! Interesting. It seems you are more skillful than Eon after all. Perhaps there is something special inside you. And I think I'll just have my brawlers bash it out of you so I can get a better look at it. Ah! Here with your incompetence. Actually, no, even higher. Up to here! Besides, I have three more minions who are much more deserving of this privilege. More. That should do the trick.